Okay.
Right, right.
Yeah, that's what I said, Will.
Okay.
No, we are. Come on. We're back with the OJs. We're just having a little joke, right?
Right.
And what were we talking about?
we were talking about when we were going to have a new product.
No, I know what we were talking about. We were talking about your manager, Barbara Kennedy.
Right.
And, you know, she's from Chicago, you know.
I remember vaguely.
And she used to work on Soul Train.
She used to work for a certain gentleman.
And she's doing an excellent job with you guys, you know.
Must agree.
But you don't know why.
I don't know why. She's lucky.
Reason Barbara Kennedy works so hard is because Barbara Kennedy's from the West Side.
Oh.
And where she's from, she don't want to go back there.
That rough, huh?
Oh, I'm sure she never took you over there, but no, it's cool, really.
Not once.
That's why she's such a wholesome person, you know?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
But I know she's going to jump on me with all four when we come down off the stage, but that's my way of saying hello to Barbara Kennedy, who's in the audience. But I understand you have a new album coming out, and you're not sure what the title is going to be.
No.
But just tell us, you can usually tell me, Eddie, what your favorite songs are in an album. So what are some of the songs we should look out for when the new album, probably titled Unity, comes out?
Okay, Unity for one. We got one on there called She's Only a Woman. We got one called Family Reunion and one called I Love Music that is really in the pocket that they can get off on.
Yeah. Yeah, one last thing I want to say before you guys go into survival. Don't ever try to hang out with me again. Because it hurt me the other night when I was just getting wound up and you guys copped out. You know? Don't do that again, okay?
Wait.
We get another chance.
We got to get a comeback.
All right, how about a gang for the OJ?